Hey everybody, it is Tuesday, September 10th, 2024. Delmer and Charlie are with me. We're over near Linville, North Carolina, right off the Blue Ridge Parkway. We're actually in Julian Price Memorial Park, and we are going to do the Boone Fork Loop. So come along with us, let's get rolling. This is one of my favorite day hikes. We haven't hiked it in a little over 4 years. Actually, we haven't done any day hiking in over a month. Been doing overnight backpacking trips for over a month. Well, the loop itself starts right here. Sometimes we go counterclockwise. Today we're going to go clockwise though. We usually do this loop counterclockwise, but decided to do it in the other direction today. Mainly because we saw other folks and they were going in the opposite direction, so that's why we chose this way. Okay, channel shout out time. The two channels today. First one, he's out of Utah, and that is Cash Max Trail Time. Second one, just started watching him last week, and that's Denver Day Trippers. Denver Day Trippers. So, if you'll do me a favor and go check them out, I'd appreciate it. Attention hikers, you're now entering the Julian Price Campground. Stay on the trail, keep noise to a minimum. Do not enter campsites, no picnicking. And thank you for being respectful. Okay, we've taken the side trail down to the lake, Price Lake. Okay, we're a mile into this loop. We're now coming up on the junction of the Tanawha Trail. The Tanawha Trail is a 13.5 mile long trail. Parallels the parkway for, well, most of the distance anyway. And goes from Beacon Heights, where the overlooks are, to the park we just went through. Tanawha in Cherokee means fabulous hawk or fabulous eagle. Yeah. Mile 4, a 5 mile loop. Since we're doing it counterclockwise, we're 1 mile of 5. It's actually a little more than 5. We've come to the junction once again. Tanawha Trail is also the Mountains to Sea Trail. For about 10 miles they run concurrent. Mountains to Sea, goodness, I can't talk this morning. The Mountains to Sea Trail is about a 1100 mile trail, which is North Carolina's longest trail, which runs from Clingman's Dome in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park and goes all the way out to the Outer Banks. We've probably hiked maybe 100 miles of that, I guess. Okay, we've made it out into one of the open areas along the loop. Right up there is the very tip of Grandfather Mountain. Of course, after walk up through here a little ways, I can't remember. Might be able to get a better view of it. Of course, a lot of you have seen so many of my videos pointing out Grandfather Mountain, you're probably sick of it by now. Yeah, there's a little more of a view of it. And if you're new to my channel, Grandfather Mountain is the highest peak in the Blue Ridge Mountains. That's not the Appalachian Mountains. It's the Blue Ridge Range. And it's just under 6,000 feet in elevation. Yeah, there's a little bit better. I think this is the only place where we can get a view of it on this loop. We've made it down to Hebron Falls. Which of course they start all the way up there, but we're not gonna go that far up. Okay, this bridge right here is where the MST, that's Mountains to Sea Trail, breaks off, and we continue that way. Hey everybody, we're almost back to the parking lot. Man, it was a beautiful day once again. I'd say lower 70s, but breezy all day long, so it was just beautiful. Well, as always, thanks for coming along with us. There's another one in the books, and until next time.